Hi, I'm in Cannes with L'Oreal. I'm looking forward to walking the red carpet tonight. My must-have L'Oreal essentials are my own lip gloss, which is sheer emphasis. And eyeliner is essential for me because I can't wear no eyeliner. I've got to that point now where I just don't feel myself without it. And then it would have to be mascara. So I'd wear my telescopic lash, false lash. Elnett is so iconic. I mean, the smell takes me right back to my childhood. Even my grandma used to wear it, so I have my own can of it too, which is really amazing. So that's my favorite. I'm actually really excited to try the L'Oreal Electric product because I haven't tried it yet, so it's new for me. New exciting lipsticks and eyeshadow, so I'm looking forward to experimenting. Electrify the look.